Hello guys. Today, we are going to play the Wind Waker HD. I'm gonna skip the intro. This is so long. Can't fit, huh? Oh wait, I'll just put the default name. Don't want to make it difficult. Skipping. Can't wait till we get to the exploring part of the game. Now we should be going to Grandma's house. But I'm gonna go exploring first. Let's go in this house. Nobody's in it? Okay. What's down here? Oh, chest. I'm not gonna talk to everybody on the island. Because they basically tell you how to play the game. Like that boy, that boy over there. He's gonna tell you how to auto jump. or how to jump. This man, right here, could tell you how to crawl. She accidentally talked to him. Come on, get out of it. Thank you. Another chest. I just started playing the game. I already have 137 rupees. Rupees. Let's go check on Granny. Where are you? Are you up here? There you are. I forgot to check out a house. That's on the little hill. A hill. Going to go there. Yeah, this house. I passed up. Oh, hello, lady. Seems like there's nothing interesting in here. I'll just get out. Actually, if we go on over there, near the roof of the house, I should be able to get more rupees. Can't go in this one. That sucks. Okay, now let's go to his sister. And we got a telescope! I'm looking at the red post box. I was looking at it. Come on. Okay, now it activates. Okay. Oh, there's a big bird in the sky. Okay, now we're going to go to that house we didn't get it go into. The one closest to the granny's house. Now we're going to learn how to use a sword. Changing the settings for a minute. I didn't get to read it, so.
Oh.
Now we're going to go to the room next door. Nothing interesting in here, so I'm gonna get out of this room. Actually, get out of the house. Now we're going to save that girl that fell into the forest. Says no entry. The forest paths are closed until suspension bridge repairs are complete. But we can buy. Actually, cut these trees. Actually, cut the sign. Oh well. There's a 20 rupees in here, but if you do this, you'll get it. Saves time. This is a fairy fountain gate, side or gate. We can't go in there because we don't have bombs yet. But we'll go there in this walkthrough.
Ah!
Oh, wow. The bird took her away. Now we're gonna have to get a shield. If you saw that shield on the wall at Granny's house, we're gonna use that. Oh, the shield's gone. Let's go down. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to stop it here, guys. In the next episode, we're going to talk to Chetra so we can get on the ship. If you liked this episode, please like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.